Welcome to Edible ABCs.
Hi, friends. Today we're learning about the letter X. Let's all say X together out loud. X. Now, let's all draw an X in the air with our fingers.
There are not a lot of foods that start with X, but one way we can make an X is by crossing celery together to form an X. Can we all say celery together? Celery! Now it's time to learn. How does this food grow?
Celery grows above the ground in bunches. Celery is the stem part of the plant. Celery also has leaves on its stems that you can eat. You can see where celery grows on this map of the United States. Most of the celery we eat grows in the States, which are the color green. We are really lucky that celery grows in Maryland and is ready to pick and eat during the summer and early fall.
Now it's time to learn, how is this food good for me?
This food is a great source of water. We can tell it has a lot of water because it is so juicy. When we eat this, our body gets water from the food. Water is very important for our bodies. It helps our blood and heart. Let's all place our fingers on our necks to feel our hearts beating.
Now it's time for you to move your body.
Physical activity keeps our whole body healthy. Moving our body makes our bones and muscles strong. Being active pumps blood and oxygen to our brain and the rest of our body. When we are active, we feel happier and learn better. Let's practice a new activity together.
One activity you can do that starts with the letter X is X jumps.
Moving your body.
Now it's time to learn, how can we buy this food?
When shopping for celery, you can find it at the grocery store or at your local farmer's market.
Now it's time to wash our hands.
Before touching or eating any food, it's important to wash our hands. Let's all do this by scrubbing our hands with soap and warm water for 20 seconds. Try singing your favorite song while you wash your hands. We also need to dry our hands really well too, especially before touching any food. If you aren't able to wash your hands with soap and water, you can use a hand wipe to get all of that dirt off you see on your hands. Then, use hand sanitizer to remove the germs. Remember, soap and water is best when it's available.
Happy hand washing! Now it's time to learn about trying new foods.
If you're a little nervous about trying a new food,
try touching it or smelling it first. When you're feeling brave, give it one small little lick or bite. Sometimes you have to try a new food several times before deciding if you like it or not. The most important thing to remember when tasting any food is to not yuck someone's yum. That means it's okay to not like a food and say it's not your favorite, but we don't use words like yuck or ew. Everyone can have a different opinion about a food, and that's okay. You might even change your own mind about a food as you grow older. I hope you get a chance to try a new food today and share your own polite opinion.
There are lots of other healthy foods that could be sliced and made into the shape of an X. You should give these a try too. Can you name each of these foods? Green beans.
Carrots.
Asparagus.
Thank you for listening today, friends. That's all we have for the letter X, and X is made out of celery. See you next time.
Hope you had fun with the edible ABCs.